Why don't you wrap those legs around my big twin engine, sugar?
Hey there, honey.
C-O-N. Often listen to Chill by Nature. It completes us.
Here comes the big man.
Gentlemen.
What's happening, Johnny?
My brother.
Hey, what's your plan?
We spoke to that fat fuck, Brian. He wants to sit down, call a truce.
Brian wants a truce?
Yeah.
Fuck that. Let's go get him.
That's what I thought you'd say.
All right, let's do it.
Oh, mama, I can hear you crying. I'm so scared and all the...
This bed takes 20 times longer than it.
The Lost MC riding together. Feels like the old days.
Looking forward to seeing Brian?
Wireless to the social vibe.
Maybe you should do the talking, man. I don't know if I can trust myself.
Hey, man, last thing I want is to talk to that sniveling little shitbag.
Radio broker. Weasel news.
Chaos at the airport.
A routine arrest for drugs trafficking. Flight into Francis International from San Juan ended in chaos and carnage. Reports are uncertain as to exactly what happened, but a suspected drug smuggler was freed by an accomplice amid a hail of bullets in...
These are tough times! How's Jackie feel about what's going down?
He just doesn't want to see the kid grow up without a father.
Ladies they did not like the look of, carnage erupted.
None of us do, James. Don't worry about that.
And Tweedle fucking dumb!
Fuck you.
Billy was always good to you and you ratted him out!
Billy's a one-way SOB and he don't give a shit about the bros.
No, uh-uh!
Yeah, you think Billy'd stick his neck out for you? You're dumber than I thought!
You did what you did! You did what you did! I knew you'd say that. Just knew you'd say that. You're so predictable,
when?
Johnny little Dickowitz!
What a baby!
And your babysitter, Billy, is on the inside now, so it's bedtime for you, motherfucker!
Not your call,
get
you, boy!
Get the fuck out of town!
Not your call, you boy! You're the one taking a nap! Put these assholes in the ground, brothers!
You think you can take me?
Johnny!
fuckhole!
Let's go.
Thank you.
Looks like we're about all that's left of the Alderney chapter, man.
We don't need numbers, man. We need brothers. And that's what we got left. You, me, Angus, Terry, Clay, brothers.
You're right about that.
Shit. I wish we pinned down Brian, that little weasel.
He'll turn up soon enough.
Yeah, maybe. See you soon, brother. Let me look after her for you.
Being a parent isn't easy, but it just got a little easier with the Trackify wireless location system.
I watch a lot of cable TV news, so I know that everyone is out to abduct and kill my children. So I planted a microchip in their brains. Now, nobody will molest them but me.
Trackify shows your child's exact location at any time. And Trackify's innovative GPS locator chip is implanted at the base of their... Nothing to lose. But Trackify isn't just for kids.
Getting microchipped is great for people like me who have Alzheimer's and wander into traffic. Broccoli!
Trackify. Love just got a little easier to keep track of.
$250 concert tickets. Their fifth comeback tour. Only two matters left. Average age 63. Assisted living hard. All classic rock.
Suicidal asshole! fuck y'all niggas, I'm out of here.
You know, in England, we call them adverts, but here you call them shite. Let's do a commercial.
Domestic violence is always wrong.
Shut the fuck up!
Thanks, man.
But you can make it right with flowers.
Nothing else says, sorry, I kicked you in the stomach, better than flowers.
That's right. And right now, all florists in the Liberty City area are having their Make It Right sale. Nothing says love like a genetically modified plant, grown hydroponically in chemicals by peasants in Honduras. You may have done wrong. It's time to make it right. Send flowers. A message from your local florist and the Florist Alliance Group.
Radio for people just like you. Loners who used to send girls mixtapes. Independence FM.
I can't believe it.
Let's go listen to some news from Weasel
News.
Now, some good news for haters of the designer cupcake.
Of all the dumb trends to take over this city, the fascination with cupcakes may be the dumbest. A recent study by two PhD students on consumer demographics revealed that the line outside a cupcake store contained more pathetic specimens of humanity than any other retail location. Of the approximately 50 tragic individuals who had been standing in line for over an hour to spend $15 on cutesy pink frosted chocolate passion fruit balls of red velvet, 9 out of 10 fell into the category of people we'd like to kill. Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
With approval numbers flagging in recent months, Mayor Ochoa has decided to launch a radical new plan to rid the Liberty City subway system of its rat infestation. He called it the sinking ship solution and said the subway system will be shut and flooded so that all of the rats, hunger people, annoying underground musicians, and other women will be drowned and flushed into the river. He also indicated this is a great way to clean the subway so they don't smell like pee. Peeing in the subway, I'm Jenny Acorn, Weasel News.
It may be your radio station, but we still gotta play commercials.
Star Junction is full of music. Come see the musical the critics are baffled at. Swinging Puppets.
I'm so tired of his tiny puppet junk.
Swinging Puppets is amazing children with a tale of how hard it is to sing in tune and keep on smiling when you've got strings around your wrists or a creepy man's fist up your ass. Swinging Puppets at the Magic Curtain Theater.
Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny. Have a good day, sir.
It's a motorized scooter. You'll fly by your lesser evolved
cousins with speed and ease.
As to the question, are you fat because you're on a scooter? Or are you on a scooter because you're fat? Who cares? It doesn't matter. You're on a scooter and they're not.
Feel the pride and importance and special treatment you deserve.
Carefree. That's the Relax Power X motorized scooter from Ambulate. Take the weight off your feet.
Independence FM. From the place that's the most free in the world. Liberty City, USA.
Sunny right now. Doppler Calamity 5 showing some weather sliding across the area as time goes on. Finally focusing on my southern regions and not getting very far. So then getting off to the north between these two fronts. Aren't they delicious? Julie McCaffrey, Weasel Weather.
We've put you in control. Only now do you realize you have nothing to say. Independence FM.
Sometimes I want to pull out a gun and blow my head off. I mean, seriously, I'm a loser, a fucking loser. Because I have so much fucking talent. I'm like a human Swiss Army knife. I've got the lot. And I'm stuck doing this.
Hi.
I give my left nut to have a paparazzi following me.
Careful!